house fire this morning in Tomah is reported to have started in the kitchen. According to the Tomah Fire Department, the firefighters were called to a home in the 800 block of Cranberry Circle. When they got there, three people were able to get out on their own despite the thick smoke and heavy fire. The American Red Cross is helping those three people with temporary housing until they find a place.